right, good afternoon, cadre. All right, so today I will finally get to use the Micromatic open comb that I got from Rich's Piff. Got a brand new gem blade in there. We'll see how this goes. Apparently people are very much expecting blood, so we'll see if I give them that or not. I'm going to be using my Omega boar brush today, as well as continuing my 3017 of Summer Storm. This going here. You guys have been following along on the forum at all, my journal. I was talking about how I started using more pressure when I load my soaps. At least a soap. And it seems to have been making a world of difference in my leather quality. I didn't squeeze a whole lot of water out of the brush this time, so I think that's good, because this brush tends to hold quite a bit of water. And that seems like a pretty good consistency for my leather. Alright, let's get this going, see how we do here. I'll start over here today. Okay, not too bad so far. I was comparing it to my Gem 1912 patent that I've got. And use occasionally. It looks like this has definitely got a little bit more of a blade gap. In addition to being open comb instead of, I don't know, you'd call it closed comb, I guess, with that, because it's got, it looks like a comb, but it's got the solid bar across the front. can definitely feel the blade. No doubt about that. You guys are getting this in your blood today. I feel like most of the spots that I've got that opened up here are where I had weepers yesterday from the last shave with the Assured razor. So I'm gonna just reopen those. They were a little bit raised or what. Okay, well, let me rinse off and then we'll come back. All right. Let's get pass two going. I see. Hit my mole. That's not uncommon. Especially since I hit it yesterday. Alright. So, definitely, I feel like this has more blade feel than that Assured blade did, honestly. But it's not pulling or anything like that. Brand new GM blade. But it definitely feels a little on the harsh side. Okay, cleanup time. Okay, cleaned up. Hit the little bit of witch hazel, and then I ended up doing the alum because it had so many weepers everywhere. And yeah, it lit me up pretty good. So I'm thinking this is probably a combination of a significantly more aggressive razor than what I've been using the last few days, shaves, in addition to lost my train of thought. So this thing's definitely more aggressive than the Assured razor was, and even on the aggressive side. But also that last shave with the Assured blade probably left my face a little bit less than ideal, and this razor is like way like at least 3 or 4 times heavier than that thing was, so I probably used too much pressure without even thinking about it, because this is a decently heavy razor, so I'm sure I messed myself up with that too. So I am probably going to give my face a couple of days to heal, and then I will revisit this guy later this week and see how that goes. But for now, get the aftershave going here. Alcohol burn. Alrighty. So that is my shave today. Very least I came up BBS, so that's something. Alright, I will catch you guys on the forum. Come check us out, www.shavingcadre.com if you're just seeing this on YouTube. Catch you guys later.